My name is Dr. Sanjay Phutane. I've been practicing homeopathy and also a dietitian in Sanjay's Homeo Clinic and Diet Center in Koramangala, 4th block, Bangalore. Well, marijuana is allowed in certain countries. It's banned in many other countries. Having said that, it is a drug by it per se. It has got its own good side of it, a bad side of it. Good side of it, if it is used therapeutically, and it's again a big debatable question whether it can really be used in a therapeutic purposes, because certain countries really don't allow it. Well, putting holes in the brain, it's a funny thing. I've not heard that it can really make holes in the brain. If you heard somebody having holes in the brain because of marijuana, I don't know, please let me know. I would like to examine them thoroughly. Yes, having said that, marijuana is a drug. As any other drug, it can definitely affect your senses, and it can also do harm to you if you are addicted to it. And I would suggest that you get into a deaddiction center and get yourself out of this.